comments on in less than three. And we are off. Oh, a little accent at the beginning right there. And it looks like we got Mike coming out clean. Joey now out in front, followed by Dom, Mike, Ray, Gabe with the accent, with John, JT driving that white Ferrari. Looking good, guys. Looking good. Alright, Dom out in front. Dom and Joey in the 1 and 2, Mike in 3, Ray 4, Gabe 5, JT in 6, John in 7, Art in 8 right now, fastest lap dropped by JT, dropped in 9, 8, 6. Alright, JT in the answer right there at the beginning. Oh, something into the wall.
Body.
Body. By Art right there, keep it going. Looking good, guys. Alright, take JT. Alright, our current leader, that pink and gunmetal car driven by Joey. That is our leader, followed by Dom in the 2 spot. Alright, guys, right now Michael's down the 3 spot, not too far behind the pack. A little accident between Joey and Dom right there, giving a chance for Mike to catch up. Alright, Mike driving right behind JP. Traction right there by Dom, giving Mike the chance to go take the lead. Oh, accident right there. Joey, come on. Andrew, flip them over quick. All right, give it a chance for Mike to take over the 2 spot. Joey in the 3. All right, guys, keep it going. Oh, actually, is that Gabe? Gabe now currently in the 2 spot right now. Followed by Mike, Joey, John, Ray, Art, and JP. All right, sneaky Gabe right there, taking over the lead. Gabe in the 1 spot right now. Followed by Dom in the 2, Mike in the 3. Accident right there in front of the bridge, but it's all cleared out. Joey holding down the 4 spot right now. Trying to catch up to the pack. You guys have 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in this race, guys. 2:40. Gabe taking it over. Gabe going from the C main to the A main, possibly. Let's see, guys. We have 1 to 2 minutes left in the race. It could be anybody. Right now, Gabe and Mike holding down the 2 spot. Mike in the 2. Dom in the 3. Not too far behind. Alright, guys. You got the 2 spot coming up behind you on the straight. That yellow and black car driven by Mike. Coming up on JP, Sue, Dom, right on Mike's tail though, in the 3 spot, trying to take it back over. Alright guys, watch out for Mike in the 2, Mike in the 2, right behind you, Ray. Oh, Gabe in the 1 spot, with the 2 spot right behind you. Now Mike taking over the 1, guys. Mike Valentine in the 1 spot right now. There's room for him if he crowds you guys, in the yellow car. Yellow and black car. Alright, Gabe trying to take back his lead from Mike. 1 and 2, closest battle right now going down the street, guys. Yellow and red car. There it is. Alright, Gabe. Gabe in that corner. Gabe fall back a little bit, giving a little more time for Mike to pull away. Joey in the 3 spot, not too far behind, guys. Alright, a little over 1 minute left on the track, guys. A little over 1 minute left. Mike in the lead, all by Gabe. Joey. Oh, Dominic taking over the 3 spot now. Joey in the 4. JP in the 5. Ray, Art, and John. Mike dropping on the fastest lap right now. 9.72. Mike and Gabe is the battle to watch right now, guys. That red SC430 and the yellow and black Ferrari. 1 and 2. Alright now, careful, that's 1 and 2 right behind you, Ray. Alright guys, keep on going. JP, oh, accident right there, let's get Andrew on it. Alright, thank you, Andrew. Alright, we got accents left and right for Andrew. Give him exercise. Alright guys, 14 seconds left on the track. We got Mike out in front with Gabe in the 2. Dom trying to desperately catch up Let's see what you can do. 5 seconds left, guys. 5 seconds left. All right,